Welcome back to some more Rainbow Six. I'm sorry, okay? Some of you guys I know don't want to watch this or don't like it. Most of you guys that leave comments are very positive. I appreciate it. But I can tell very easily from the views that these videos are not what the majority of my viewers would like to watch. But I still enjoy it, and it is fun. And right now, Call of Duty is not very fun, and we're kind of waiting until Season 3 drops. And there's a lot of stuff to talk about with Season 3, of which I can't bring up any currently, because I'm still under NDA. But I will talk about a lot of it, and some of it is, I guess, more public because there were a few other creators that they talked to. And some of these things I'm going to talk about were actually private calls with just basically me and the developers from a long time ago. Because now you're some of these things that they're coming out in Season 3, we had discussed a year ago, you know? And I want to talk to you guys about it because I'm curious on what your takes are, but at the same time, I want you to know the feedback that I gave them a year ago and what they actually went with, because I feel like I tell you guys this a lot. We give them feedback. Like that's the best way to try to improve the game in my mind, is to be someone that they talk to and offer feedback to them. And then a lot of times, unfortunately, they just don't listen to it. But I hope you guys enjoy some Rainbow Six. I was trying out the EBRs, dude. The EBRs from like the I think the character's name is like Dokebi, and Aruni. Dude, the EBR is insane in this game. Like, better than Call of Duty's. It's such a fast-firing, heavy-hitting weapon. Unfortunately, the first round here, I wasn't even ready. I was kind of AFK at the start, and I didn't get a chance to choose my character, and I was stuck with Tachanka, and I was too slow and chunky to get all my stuff set up. It was a disaster from the first round on. But I cleaned it up. I cleaned it up. Okay? I hope you guys enjoy. Thank you for watching. Excellent.
Reinforce these walls.
Gonna interrogating?
Up top still.
Oh! I magnumed him.
Oh, damn.
Good interrogate, dude.
Oh, that's a cheeky little fucking...
Oh, in the brain.
Yes, sir. Where the fuck are you? Oh, right here.
10 seconds.
She got a glowing cock and balls.
Hell yeah. Got the iron cock.
Iron cock. It's the iron cock.
Are you coming through?
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Dumb bitch.
Oh, wow. Nick with the spawn piece. They're all front door.
You're such a horny gamer.
I hear
Big
a lot of
Nick. They don't call him that for no reason.
I think they're inside over there.
Op 4 has deployed a diffuser. You need to destroy it.
Run!
Which one did they plant?
Inside this other bomb site.
Outside. I'm just gonna watch.
Got him.
That's bad.
Good shot.
Maybe go for it. Here we go.
Fucking dumb.
Got him. You're good.
Shit on.
Oh my god.
Dumpstered.
You guys are such fucking gamers.
Wow, dude.
You're fucking shit fucking on better. You. You suck, pussy. Get outside and lose. He's just staring at.
Oh my god.
Out of window.
This one in peaked me.
This window
I'm
here.
Down.
Which window?
You're down.
I guess you're the bottom one.
Can you ping what window he's in, or roughly?
He's front door. I can't. I don't really have a ping.
Well, I saw one walk by this
so
window.
So fun, dude. That's a fun feature in this game, dude.
That window.
I'm gonna get you. Second.
He's gonna come. Cav's gonna come interrogate me. He's on me. She's on me.
Fuck me.
Oh, we traded Cav for you. That's a good trade. Fuck you.
Man, you should have done is shot him while he was getting interrogated. That would have.
He didn't get interrogated.
Don't worry, boys.
I killed him.
Fucking breaching. Let's go. Go for it, brother.
All right, this room's somewhat clear. I'm going in.
Press pick up.
I'm gonna call him.
What the fuck? I walked through a captain trap. Oh shit! Goddamn, where? On the stairs.
There's a girl right here. Left captain. Right, captain right here.
I think he went forward though.
Captain's right here. So is Aruni. Behind this door or table.
I'm gonna call him again, piss him off. Second. All right, they're being called now.
Captain's in this room still, in bomb room, A.
Oh, that hit me.
Oh, in the cubicles.
One friendly operator remaining.
Captain speaking. Captain's at stairwell right now.
Does he just notice you?
Good try.
EBR versus EBR.
Yeah, it's just one bullet at that point.
Yeah, fuck this. Oh, fuck, he's right there on the corner. Oh, I'm resable though, because he's not going to be able to run out.
Go ahead and res him.
Yeah, I got it. Decent, thank you. I wasn't sure if you were going to do it. You're going. Okay. That guy's got a tight little angle in there.
Dead.
Good shots, Nick.
Holy what fuck. The fuck?
I don't know what just hit me.
Cap can trap?
Could have been.
There's another one in this in a similar angle.
I'm gonna call him really quick. Got all their mutes off.
Oh fuck! And there's another one. Like as soon as you go walk into the stairs, he's got that little yellow bar angle.
You have dropped the diffuser.
Dude, he's captain.
What'd you hit?
Captain trap. You might be able to come get me. There's a dock that killed and finished me off right there. Another.
10 seconds left. 5 seconds remaining.
Time. Oh, what? And he turns close. And kills me.
Yeah, I don't even know who had the bomb.
Yeah, well, that fucking, when that door opened, I looked at the front door instead of looking at the window. Sorry. Oh, it's okay. I thought they broke it, and then I got confused. Got one. Took a bit of damage, though. I did tag him with a heavy.
Have hand trap on both sides.
Oh, he's in the window again. I thought we had eyes. I just assumed you had eyes on it.
Right door, right hand side of the room. Right hand side. There's like a little door. He has to be stuck in there.
Drone ready.
Meat on. Up and no.
I think we're safe to go in here.
Dude, I can't kill this kid.
Good shit, Nick.
I'll give them a call.
Give them a call.
Come on.
Oh, fuck. The only kid you gotta worry about. Everybody else, their team is a fucking garbage can.
And there's two, both of them upstairs.
Four remaining.
What the fuck is that?
It's
Capcan traps. Capcan traps.
Thank you.
You can also pull that shit out, I think.
He got healed.
Yeah. Do you have planted or am I tripping?
No. I don't know where the scan is here.
The diffuser has been recovered.
On the other side as well.
Semi-auto.
Yeah.
Oh
shit, God, you are literally a fucking god.
Into face. Into face.
Look at this. 1v3 or 1v4?
Dang, dude. Oh my god, I'm so horny.
Good shit, good shit, good shit.
The bomb is one of the bombs is below us.
Just break the hatch. Break the hatch over here. I can't. Well, I can't. I can just punch it. I'm a fucking Super Saiyan.
Why are the bomb? I didn't know the bombs. You know,
I tied that sight up. Oh, game just crashed.
No way. No shot. I wonder if you can reconnect.
I think we can enter on the site, honestly. The site window, they're there, but like they're not super defensive.
Someone yet. Down in basement. My air jab went off.
Killed one downstairs. There's one behind the front desk near A site.
Triggered another air jab. Cav dead.
Call on them really quick to see if they're in here.
I'll give them a call.
Dude, repellent.
I hear someone's phone in B, I think. That's a Capcan trap.
Oh, fuck. I should
have checked. There's CJ. The only kid on their team who doesn't do anything.
Oh, I should have checked the fucking doors. I'm an idiot.
Making a beeline to my location.
Oh, you're just better, Nick.
This guy is like
CJ kid. He was top four, our right side.
Nice.
Top four
and an ACR. Good shit, Nate.
It's an ARX, but yeah.
Yeah, when you said CJ was out of the sight, I was like, I'm just gonna swing in and fucking shoot this guy because I think I can just beat him in a gunfight. Or press room.
I think it's
press room. It's press room.
The press room.
Bro, I need to switch characters. I'm not trying to, but I spent all my time trying to figure out where we're trying to go because I don't know the fucking game.
Bombs protected. Op 4 has located a bomb. Get ready to engage.
Here we go.
Spotted. Already calling phones.
Down to one down.
Yeah, I did that. All
right, he's dead.
He killed his teammate.
I'm fucked. Are you chilling?
I'm chilling, but he's breaking through this window right here. I don't know where, how far he is, but they're definitely...
Okay. Downed one.
Dead. Diffuser right here. Diffuser right here.
I think this other kid went upstairs.
Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck?
Outside still, I think.
He just fucking pulled me like fucking Sub-Zero. Or Scorpion.
I'm spawn tubing. Oh my god, it goes into Africa. That's so far.
I'm distracting. You guys should peek him.
I can't peek him.
Run or what?
I'm spawn tubing.
He's out. Was he looking for me?
I don't know. All I saw was black.
Whoa.
Yeah, he was looking up at me for sure. I was outside on the balcony just laying prone, but I was
Let's
marked.
Let's go, dude.
He was just staring at me.
Not close, pussies.
16 and 17 and 6 for what?
That's right. What a baby.